Right. We are going to... Jesus Christ, that's the biggest snapper I've seen in my life. It's just huge. I mean, come on, look at the size of this thing. I'm not even sure where to start. Obviously, start with a sharp knife. I will start with a smaller one. No, we need the bigger one. So, when you're filleting, you always want to go, the scales are going that way. So if you try and cut like this, you're going to blunt your knife straight away. So try and come in under the scales. With this fish here, it's just got massive scales. Oh, jeez. Don't get too close, buddy. I've got a real sharp knife. Move back a bit, please. See how time with this one. Let's start with this. Small knife. Oh, Jesus, huge. Take our time. Try and stay down that backbone. I'm gonna come around this side, bud.
I don't think you're doing good. Come on in.
Now because we've had it sitting on the salt ice, it's helped the flesh all firm up. Come over here. Try and keep it on the fish, buddy. Come on. You want to be a cameraman? Doesn't really matter if we get all the flesh off the bone, because we're gonna smoke the frame. Wow, so big. Fillet, so big. Ooh, that's a big fillet. Woo! Let's check that on this cardboard down here. Don't stand on it, please. The other side off. Backwards into the scales. Much easier with smaller fish. Come on, let's look. Come over fish. Almost need two people to fill it. Whoo! Is it a it's gonna pay. right, let's take his head off. The head's going to some friends down the road for their dinner. We're gonna smoke the frame. Pull all the guts out.
Sorry, I missed back of my leg.
Let's smoke all this. Get all the meat off it. Now, come back to this. Obviously, I'm going to need to break it down a bit to get it all in there. I'll come back to that.
Even though we're part of it, can't find it.
Right. Gut, so we see what's in the in the stomach? No. Oh, it smells. Oh, look. Some of my pilchard baits. That's what he's eating. Alright, right, put that on pause, buddy. Stop. Right. Look at these. Huge. I'm not sure if this knife's gonna get through it. Maybe. Soon find out. Wow, that'll feed a few people. Make sure to get all these scales off, get all the bones out. Take my time. Go.
Yeah.
feel around for bones. Nope, feels good. Right. Make a pair of boots out of it. Right. Wow. Portions. Leave me know in comments if you've ever been able to portion up a snapper like that. Looks like a kingfish fillet. Split this down here. Scales off. Nice clean knife. The bones out, scales off, trim it up. Scales off. Wow. My bones. All right. Beautiful. Wow. Loving it. Beautiful. Awesome. All right, buddy, stop it here. We'll come back soon.
Yep. Bye.
Got our smoke snapper. Beautiful. Right, and I get all this off the bone. Get it vacuum packed. Just gonna get our smoked fish vacuum packed. Actually make really good patties, like fish patties out of a smoked fish. Goes great with hamburgers. Really good. So there you have it, smoked fish. Here's all the fillets we got off it. It's a lot of meat off that one fish, come on. And the head went to a neighbor down the road. They like eating the fish head, so literally no waste on that fish. It's all right. Cool, so I'm gonna get all that in the freezer and look forward to eating that. And I look forward to getting back out on that water. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.